go forward again, because he has the ability to just shorten and shorten and shorten to the point where he's just bouncing up and down. So you need to allow him to go back out in front of your leg. Good. Oh, perfect. Now get your lead. That's it. You got it now. Now let his stride open up again. Now wait. Good. Good.